Red Rock Sliders, Justin here, 2018 Left Team Expo. I'm here with Brandon from Rokman Gear, and he's going to go over their new carbon fiber backpack frame and all their bags, and kind of give you the rundown. So, Brandon, take it away.
No problem. All right, so what we're going to do is the first thing I'm going to show you guys is I'm going to start off with our carbon fiber shoulder strap system. This is a core flex, patent-pending core flex system that flexes, as you can see here, and moves with you as you walk so that you don't have those issues of your shoulder straps digging into your side because everything's too stiff. It's got a plate here in the bottom to distribute the weight all the way across your back. All right, every one of our shoulder strap systems adjust easy. I'm kind of selfish. I wanted this to fit the torso of not just me, but everybody else. So I'm going to take it up to my torso height right now. And in a matter of seconds, as you can see, really simple, really easy, I've taken the torso height from where it was up to that height right there. A couple of fun features about the shoulder straps. The belts all come with this ability to hook on your gun, your holster, knife, bear mace, whatever it is that you have. Strap it back on here, cinch it down tight. You can do it on either side. Both sides come with it. They also come with a little pouch that we've made that you can have and use if you want to use it. Now, the cool part about our bag system here is that we changed its system. Our bags are 100% waterproof. We got the main compartment that's 100% waterproof, and then the exterior pockets, they're water resistant. You can see that they are separate from the main compartment. That way, if water were to ever get in those, it's never going to get into your main compartment of your bags. Spotter scope on the side, really big, nice pocket. It's got soft padding on the inside for your spotting scope. As you can see here, and it deeps down, it gets really big. But every one of our bags, because they're waterproof and because of the fun capabilities of them, you can go out and enjoy and not worry about getting your gear wet. But the fun part is that you can take our shoulder straps, as you see here, they literally will interchange between every single bag system that we have. You do that one pin up there, and then it's very important, we always stress this, that you got to have the top buckles, one buckle here, one buckle over here, buckle on this side on the bottom, and another buckle on this side here on the bottom. And now you can pack up, it's set to my torso height, so don't forget, it's set to my torso height. You can carry in, pack out anything with that bag. Now I'm going to show you how this interchanges real quick between everything. So as I come right down here, once again, unbuckle, unbuckle, buckle, unbuckle. Four buckles, one pin, I take this bag off. I grab my 5,000 cubic inch bag, which is real similar to the 25 cubic inch, just a bigger bag. I can take it, I drop the pin in here on the back side of it, nice and snug, and once again, I do pull the pin. Nice, slick system. I grab my carbon fiber pack frame. I can hook this up here, just the same as I do everything else. Drop the pin in. Take the top buckles, hook them up, get them adjusted, the bottom buckle. And then one of my favorite features, because of proof material, and I can sit down, I can relax, I can spot with my spotting scope or my binos, whatever it is that I got to use. No big deal, it's all right here, I'm comfortable. You want to access it and you're an archery hunter, you listen real carefully, which is hard to do on this camera. Super quiet, sleek, slip in there, you're not going to scare any animals off. Nice and quiet, you can enjoy what you're doing.
That's going to get you the shoulder straps, the frame, two bags, and the binoculars. And everybody can buy basically those all separate for less.
Yeah, you can buy them all separate, you can buy them like we have here on the wall, every combination you want or individually. But once you own the shoulder straps, now everything we have is cheaper. Right? You don't have to keep buying $600, $700 bags because you own the straps already. So now all the bags are a lot cheaper. And every single one of our straps, or bags, comes standard with a load strap that comes in the bottom. So you can carry your rifle, your bow, and obviously the head of an animal out.
Right.
Patent pending nose hole so you get the snout of the animal through. Antlers curl back on the side, you can hold down. Every bag, everything we have comes standard.
Alright, well thanks for the time. I'm sure we'll get some questions. So if you guys got questions, just hit me up on Rockslide and I'll get with Brandon and get them answered for you. And thanks for watching.